So the main problem with having the horses out to pasture is the horses are out to pasture. There's 25 acres out here and they have no interest whatsoever into coming into me. Oh, she has finally recognized I have the bucket. Uh-oh. Pepper and Iris have figured that out too. Here comes Pepper. Luna's just standing there looking at me. Hi. How you doing?
This little pasture right here.
Yeah, this is a kind of nice little pasture right here.
I'm thinking about putting her over here maybe.
Yeah, you
Gate's
could.
Right in front of my house.
There you go.
I just have to move her here down to my place. There we go. Hi guys.
This is our first ranch trail ride.
Concert.
Oh, we went on a small one back in the donkey pasture.
Yeah, but
oh my gosh, look at that. Ugh. Boy. Yeah, it's got water in it. There's the...
This goes to the other side where I was talking about putting her.
Yeah, there you go.
Is it leveled out? We should check that out. We can't go this way anyhow.
No, we can't go past it. I am not jumping that. That is dangerous.
Don't want to hurt no horses.
No, I think that's how the cows get down is right there. But you know what? I'm going to pass.
No, we'll
pass. The dreaded oil derrick. She's like, I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
You know I've got your back. Nothing's gonna happen.
Well, somebody even left it open. That's not good. The it's open. The gate should not be open.
That looks terrible.
Ooh, yuck.
This one they've reactivated.
Alright, so ranch trail ride with Joy and Luna. It was good. Luna fell in an ant hole and flipped over and I flipped off. Hit my right shoulder pretty hard, but still went on the rest of the ride and finished checking fences on the whole pasture. So when you come off, sometimes you got to get back on. But you know, I've had Luna since 2007, and that's the first time I've ever come off, but she didn't buck me off. She legitimately fell in a hole, but she is absolutely fine. I was really, really concerned, but we still rode for a while. There's no swelling. There's no pain. She's actually acting really good. Now, Joy, on the other hand, is being a total slowpoke. See, there she is. But I'm going to be hurting after this. So I'm taking Luna home with me, and we'll probably get back to riding here in a few days as soon as I heal up.